my goodness. Number three, Cody Lee.
Wow. Cody is one of the most amazing auditions I've ever witnessed. I will never forget that moment.
I mean, it was incredible.
Welcome to America's Got Talent. What's your name?
I'm Cody.
Hi, Cody.
I'm Cody Lee.
Who are you, miss? Who are you?
I'm Mom.
Oh,
I'm
hi,
Tina
Mom.
Lee.
Hi, Tina. How are you? So, what are you going to do here for us today?
I'm going to sing a song for you on the piano.
I love it. Tina, tell us a little bit about Cody.
Cody is blind and autistic.
Oh. Wow.
We found out that he loved music really early on. He listened and his eyes just went huge. And he started singing. And that's when I was in tears, because that's when I realized, oh my gosh, he's an entertainer. Yeah. So it actually has saved his life playing music.
Wow.
Oh, that's awesome.
You ready?
I'm ready.
A lot of things were going through my head at that point. I could tell that he was very distracted. There was a lot of energy in the room, and I was nervous that that was going to affect him or he wasn't going to perform.
Take your time, okay? There's going to be like 20 film cameras on. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Boom.
It was that pause, and all the time I'm thinking, please.
I hope he's going to be okay.
Yeah, please be good. And then the first note on the piano started, and I sat back, and it was like, whoa.
I've been to so many places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs, and I made some bad rhymes. I've acted out my life in stages. 10,000 people watching, yeah.
When he opened his mouth to sing, we were transfixed.
Yeah.
I love you in a place. Oh, there's no space or time. I love you from my life.
You know, it was like watching a miracle live.
Yeah, it was magic is the only word I can use.
When my life is over, remember we together.
I've got goosebumps on my goosebumps
yes.
Right now.
Singing a song to you.
Not a dry eye in the theatre.
That's all for you, baby. That's for you.
Everyone was in pieces afterwards.
Everyone.
Well, first of all, I will tell you that all four judges and everybody in this room were up on their feet. I will tell you that. You've got to know that. Not only do we feel the authenticity of what you do, but you're a great inspiration and a great talent. And it was amazing.
Thank you so much.
Listen, what just happened there was extraordinary. I mean, really extraordinary. I don't know what it's like to live in Cody's world. All I can tell is that you obviously have an amazing relationship, the two of you. And I'm gonna remember this moment for the rest of my life.
Thank you.
I was really, really in the moment. I've got to be honest with you, which is probably why I didn't get to that goal.
Right, you were just, yeah.
I'm like, what just happened?
Tonight, I'm gonna give you something special.
On every mountain, and swim every ocean.
Look at you in the wings there.
Yes, I mean, yes, I couldn't believe what I was seeing.
And fix what I've broken.
This was one of the best moments of my entire life.
You will be going all the way to the live shows in Hollywood!
It was front page news.
Yeah, that's true.
The whole world was saying, what did we just watch?
Yeah.
Okay, this is Simon.
It's Simon.
I'm so proud of you.
Wow.
That's quite amazing.
Thank you.
And Cody went on to win.
Amazing.
Cody Lee!
Music has literally changed his life.
His audition is the most viral moment in AGT history, with nearly 500 million views. And now he's starring in the America's Got Talent live show in Las Vegas.
We found a star.
As we approach the finishing line, it's getting exciting. Was it hard to narrow it down, Simon?
Do you know what? It was quite difficult
because there were so many choices.
Let's check out who you put at number two. I think the whole of America fell in love with this next young girl. It's Darcy Lynn.
How are you?
I'm great.
Why are you laughing?
I don't know.
She's absolutely adorable.
What's your name?
My name's Darcy Lynn.
Okay, and Darcy, who's that?
My name's Petunia.
It talks.
Is it a bunny?
Yes.
Is that a real bunny? Oh, we're gonna find out. Okay, well listen, Darcy, best of luck. I really hope you both
Thank
do well.
Thank you so much.
All right, good luck.
Are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready, hit it.
Wait, you're gonna sing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy.
Summertime.
That voice.
She was 12 years old when she auditioned. Honestly, I did think on the day that wasn't her singing because I said, it's impossible to sing without opening your mouth.
No idea how hard that is. I tried it and it didn't work.
And you'll take to the sky. But see that morning, there ain't nothing in
her. Her singing voice alone is incredible.
It's wonderful.
Yeah.
So hush, little baby. Don't you cry.
I'm crying.
Look at her.
How long have you been doing this?
2 years.
No!
That's all? Can I ask you, what made you start doing this 2 years ago?
Well, I used to be really shy, and I asked my mom for a puppet to help me, and she surprised me with one on my 10th birthday, and here I am.
She was funny, she had personality. Everything about this audition was gold. I did think at that point, we really, really found ourselves a star here.
Yeah, yes.
That's why this was one of my favorite Golden Buzzer moments.
Your puppet, I'm guessing, is exactly like you. Very charming and adorable. You make my heart melt. You were brilliant. I'm trying to describe how amazing it was. You know what? So
she's amazing.
You know, there were so many talented acts that year,
but she went on to win.
This is what AGT is about. When you talk about making stars, she is a mega star.
Yeah.
So we've made it, Simon. It has been incredible watching back so many special golden buzzer moments. But now it's time to see who you have chosen as the number one favorite golden buzzer moment of all time. And you did not disappoint with your choice.
Yeah.
There was something really special, you know, about Jane. I adored her.
Awesome. I'm so happy to be here.
Oh, we're happy you are. What's your name?
My name's Jane. When I sing, I go by Nightbird.
Do you know what's difficult? I actually haven't been able to watch this since you passed.
I'm singing an original song called It's Okay.
It's Okay?
Yeah.
What is It's Okay about?
It's Okay is the story of the last year of my life.
And what do you do for a living?
I have not been working for quite a few years. I've been dealing with cancer.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm okay.
All right.
Can I ask you a question? How are you now?
Last time I checked, I had some cancer in my lungs, my spine, and my liver.
Wow.
You got a beautiful smile and a beautiful glow. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. It's important that everyone knows I'm so much more than the bad things that
yes.
happened to me.
What was so special about Jane, in my opinion, was she was always optimistic, but of course she recently passed away, which makes this tough. But all she ever kept talking about was the music.
I moved to California in the summertime. I changed my name thinking that it would change my mind. I thought that all my problems they would stay behind. I was a stick of dynamite and it just was a matter of time, yeah.
Give me 2 seconds.
You know, it's funny because singers come on and I think about authenticity. You know, when you feel it, when it moves you, that felt like the most authentic thing I have heard this season.
Your voice is stunning.
Mm-hmm. It is.
Absolutely stunning. And I totally agree with what Howie said, you know, about authenticity. There was something about that song after the way you just almost casually told us what you're going through and, oh, you know.
You can't wait until life isn't hard anymore before you decide to be happy.
The amazing strength she showed in the midst of incredible adversity It was a lesson for all of us.
The last time I saw her, she did say what that moment meant to her. All these years, she'd been trying to get recognition as a songwriter, as a singer.
I'm not going to give you a yes.
And in an instant, everything changed for her.
I'm going to give you something else.
Follow me down where the waters run deep. Let you drown in the waves to me.
I promise you, so many people come up to me and talk about what she did.
I won't break, give me faith.
Giving people, you know, hope and perspective and, you know, that lyric of that song. And, you know, she typifies, I think, what the Golden Buzzer, like you said, is all about. She knew how sick she was and she couldn't make the finals. But I think, you know, watching it back, it's like, it makes you feel hopeful.
Her Golden Buzzer will live on forever.
Everything about that is really special.
No one else, in my opinion, could be number one, you know?
That's right. That's why I agree. I feel like I'm watching an angel.
Will I ever breathe again?
I made it!
Up next, your choice at number 7, Grace Van De Waal.
Yeah.
When I joined the show in 2016, I prayed we were going to find a great singer. And that was the year we met Grace. So she had to be on the list.
Hi, young lady. What is your name?
Grace.
Grace, how old are you?
12.
Are you excited to be here?
It's crazy.
What are you going to sing?
I'm singing an original.
Really?
Yes.
What's it about?
It's about me.
And you believe that you can win?
Well, I mean, miracles can happen, so possibly.
The stage is yours. Good luck.
I remember thinking at that moment, I really hope this is going to work. But I was nervous, is she going to sing a really boring song? Mm-hmm. And then this happened.
This is one of the reasons why this audition became such a monster hit, because she didn't sing a cover, she did sing her own song. And you know, she's a great songwriter, brilliant songwriter.
I'm lost, trying to get found in an ocean of people. Please don't ask me any, that I don't know my name. I don't play by the of the game, sorry, I'm just
I would say this was the moment where AGT, in my opinion, became cool. Yeah. Because she was so cool.
I now know my name. I don't play by the rules of the game, so we say I'm not trying, but I'm trying to find my way.
Brilliant. I don't think she was expecting that.
Oh, I know. Look at her face.
Yeah.
Your original, the people not knowing your name, is so right and so wrong, because I think the world is going to know your name.
Oh, Howie was right about that.
Yeah, he was. But what is so sweet about this clip when you watch it back is watch her reaction when she gets the Golden Buzzer. She's trying to hold it together and then it all goes.
I think right now they're gonna know your name, because you are going right.
What people don't understand is that it takes the courage of an adult. And then all of a sudden she wins it and she turns back 12 years old again.
Yeah, you're so right. I was really upset that I didn't press the golden buzzer for her, because I was thinking, for Howie, don't press it, I want to press it.
That's it.
And then Howie got there first. So that's why I wasn't quite as happy as I should have been in my reaction.
Grace, you know what I predict for you? I think you are the next little Taylor Swift.
Thank you so much.
Wow. Howie's golden buzzer. How's it feel?
I feel like this, I'm kind of just daydreaming. I'm getting ready to wake up.
What's so cool about this audition is it had this gigantic impact afterwards. It kick-started her career.
She's a huge star. She's released records, she's won a ton of awards, and she's even played the lead role in a Disney movie.
So you think you've got a star now?
I 100% think we've got a star.
Amazing.
Howie is impossible when one of his golden buzzers does well. Yeah, I mean, literally
he is,
impossible.
He is.
He was like a greyhound up on that stage, which makes it even more irritating.
He's like, me, me, me.
Yeah,
like,
it's like, right. No, it's not about you. It's actually about Grace, but oh no.
Then at number six, we have Light Balance.
Light Balance are a dance group from Ukraine who flew in to take a gamble on being a success on Got Talent. And then they did this unbelievable performance, and that's the kind of act that makes Got Talent special, and they had to be on my list.
Hello.
Hello. Where are you guys from and what is your name?
We are from Ukraine and we are Light Balance dance group.
Okay, good. Now we want to see your act.
Good luck. I can't wait to see this.
Let's dim those lights.
This should be interesting.
We had no idea what was going to happen. The lights went off, and then this happens. We were like, what?
It's a mix of technology, dance, of showmanship. Unbelievable.
Yeah. I think this act defines what Got Talent is. You know, it's stuff you just can't imagine happening.
Yep.
And yet somebody had the idea to do it.
I thought the act was incredible. It was imaginative, it was different. I've never seen anything like that before. I thought it was incredible. Congratulations.
Let's vote.
Stop right now. I'm feeling you guys so, so much.
I think they thought we weren't gonna like them. They were very nervous, and watch what happens. Watch their faces now.
That's the shot.
Yeah.
They like us. They really like
yeah,
us.
Yeah, look, look. I mean, they just can't believe it. I love watching their reactions once they've had the golden buzzer. And that's why this is really special for me, not just the performance, but their reaction. It sums up the relief and how much it meant to them.
How do you feel?
No words to explain my feelings. It's like dreams come true.
It was one of those auditions where somebody's come up with this idea, which is totally unique. It's actually quite incredible.
Up next is one of the most incredible auditions we have ever seen. At number five, it's Mandy Harvey.
Another of my golden buzzers.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
And what's your name?
Mandy Harvey.
And who's this?
My interpreter.
What's your name?
Sarah.
Nice to meet you, Sarah.
Nice to meet you, Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
Doing well, thank you. Hello.
Okay, Mandy, so I think I've worked this out. So you're deaf?
Yes, I lost all my hearing when I was 18 years old.
Wow.
Yeah, I've been singing since I was four. So I left music after I lost my hearing and then figured out how to get back into singing.
So your shoes are off because you're feeling the vibration. Is that how you're following the music?
Yeah, I'm feeling the tempo, the beat through the floor.
I'm listening to this story thinking, what? How is that possible? Is she gonna be a good singer?
I'm gonna sing a song that I wrote called Try.
Can you tell me what it's about?
After I lost my hearing, I gave up, but I want to do more with my life than just give up. So.
Oh, I love seeing this.
It was one of those, this can't be happening moments. I mean, genuinely.
Yes.
There is no one for me to blame. 'Cause I know the only thing in my way is me. I don't live the way.
It was really special, wasn't it?
Incredible.
If I would try.
The reaction was unbelievable.
This is what I love about AGT, because it shows there is no end to human potential.
Yeah. I've never seen or heard anything like this in my life.
Mandy, I don't think you're gonna need a translator for this.
And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but it's done. I hope you don't mind.
While she was performing, did you know you were gonna give her this golden buzzer?
It took me a long time, 4 seconds. I was like, what?
4 seconds.
Whoa. I mean, it was an absolute no-brainer.
Honestly, I never think I'm gonna be surprised or amazed by people.
and then you turn up.
Oh, the joy, the tears of joy.
The fact that she was a great songwriter, the fact that she was a great singer, and she was a fantastic person, it was just everything. This show wouldn't be the same without her.
What just happened?
Oh my God. Now you're in the world.
Next up, wow, another one of my golden buzzers, man, the Detroit Youth Choir.
They are the best choir we've ever had.
Ever. This is one of those auditions where the tears flowed. I couldn't stop crying. I just remembered my upbringing, and all these kids just reminded me of myself.
Yeah.
And my past.
Yeah. This was a great golden buzzer moment.
The Detroit Youth Choir is a community-based choir. We have a lot of inner city kids. Some of them have bad home situations, or they can be in the streets. We give them something positive to come and be a part of.
Hey, I know I'm from Flint.
You nervous?
Yes, I'm nervous, but I'm ready for this.
Be proud of what you represent, okay?
For sure.
All right, give me a hug.
Let me tell you, Mr. White, people like you are the reason I am where I am right now. And let me tell you, all it takes is one person to believe that you can do it. And you have that. And that's more than so many people have on this earth. He's that guy who told them they could do it.
Yeah.
And they believed him.
That's so right.
Our mission is to show the young people from Detroit can be somebody.
Look at their faces, Paul.
Look at his face.
Now, that is an entrance. Welcome.
Thank you.
Tell me how this choir came up. What was the idea behind it, please?
Well, I've been the director of this wonderful youth group for a little over 21 years.
Oh, wow.
And we're here to let the world know that we have some wonderful young people in the city of Detroit. Yes.
I actually love choirs, so good luck.
Let's do it.
Totally expecting choir music.
Yeah, exactly. And you know what happens next.
I get these guys.
You're in the choir.
I'm the honorary member.
My posse's been on Broadway. Everything in all my bone music. I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I was taught.
I'm right back there.
I can see that.
I'm right back there.
I was blown away by how much they wanted this, how good they were. We were all very caught up in this moment. This was big.
Oh my God. This was your moment.
Thank you.
The dancing and the singing and the rapping, it's so much more than you expect from any other choir. I love you. I love you all.
You're cool. This was not expected. You could win this.
Let's vote. Let's start with Harry, yes or no?
Oh, you know what?
Wait. I'm so sorry to interrupt you, Holly. I have to tell you. Every young man and woman on this stage represents me and where I came from.
I've never seen you like that.
I just couldn't keep my emotions. I had to just let it out. I remember sitting out my window in Flint, Michigan, dreaming and wanting to make it and wanting to be here. And they're here. And they did so well that I have to do this. For me, when I push a golden buzzer, it's to the point where I say, if I don't do this, everything's gonna be wrong with the world. Let me tell you something, Mr. White. All it takes is one person to believe for them to reach their dreams, and you are that man, sir.
Place went crazy. I mean, genuinely crazy.
Look at this. When I am falling short. Oh, I'm getting emotional now. I'm telling you, it's so beautiful.
This is absolute magic. Mm. Magic.
The fact these guys actually got $1 million from the city of Detroit and were awarded the key to the city is amazing.
I know. That was big. This is exactly why we did this show, to remind people of just how amazing these golden buzzer moments are. They're as good now as they were then.